Today, I show you how to change the general background of your website. Okay, so here I have an example of a website that shares the same background on all the pages. The background can be an image or a color of your choice. In this case, I will replace that background image by another one. It's very easy. Go to the WordPress dashboard, Theme Settings, and choose Look and Feel. Now scroll down to the main background section. All you have to do is remove the existing image and then click Upload. Here you can either upload a new image or choose an image from your existing media library. The dimension of your background image should be around 1600 pixel width by 750 pixel height. Upload a JPEG file and avoid using a PNG file for your background because PNG are heavier and less optimized for the web. The file size image should not be higher than 400K. That's the dimension that will fit the best for a desktop computer. Now be aware that mobile devices use a vertical display, so make sure to choose a background image that will fit both aspect ratio. I recommend to choose a texture or blurry background image, something that the subject is not too specific because WordPress will automatically crop or adjust the background size according to the user's display. In my case, I will choose that background and click Select File. Okay, make sure to set your background size to cover, as you want your background to cover the whole screen size. Then select which position to focus in your background image. That's very useful if your main subject is positioned on the right part of the image, so on responsive devices, the subject will stick to that position. In my case, I have no specific subject, so I'll position it center. If you want to use only a solid color as your background without any image, just select the color of your background here and don't put any image, so make sure to remove it. That's it, refresh the page and you're done. Thanks for watching.